So anyways, he sort of like laughed at me and indulged me kindly and was like, let's just see what happens when we get there. And then I was fine. I was having intense contractions and they were very, very close together. And then we got to the parking lot. He pushed the ticket and I just flipped over and immediately like went nonverbal and started, I was like, the baby's coming out. And
Oh
then,
my God.